Hi, this is Evan with Gone Hunting for History. Hey, I'm back in my hometown. This is a road that I've did really well on, about 50 yards that direction. I hit a silver dime grand slam. I think the oldest coin ended up being I think it was a 1870 seated dime. And this particular yard, I hunted a little bit yesterday. Today the weather is like in the 80s. Insane crazy weather for November. There's a lot of tornadoes up in Illinois and Indiana today, so thoughts and prayers go out to them guys. But hopefully today we'll be able to find some more history. I'm gonna hit this yard and I'm gonna go to the next one and possibly find something good. Hopefully we can, and we'll get it on film. Back to you in a minute. That's a dig all day long right there. Okay. I figured this would be silver, if it's anything. That may not be deep enough. I've been digging a lot of... Oh! Ow! Looks like a token. It is. Cool! Okay, we're gonna hurry up and show you this and take a picture of it later for you to see. Some kind of soap token. You see the number on the back and stuff like that. We'll get it cleaned up and get a picture of it. It's like Resolve or something. Anyway. Good signal. 91.92. Probably a dime. Really didn't have much to work with here at this part of the sidewalk because they're getting ready for cleanup, and wasn't a lot of ground to cover right here in this one spot, but did manage to get a signal here, so let's check it out. Right down the bottom of the... I see it. Oh, it's silver. I don't know what it is. Probably a mark. Yeah, definitely. Looks like a 19 something 6. So just in case, that is a 16. And I don't see a lint mark. But we're not going to clean it off anymore until we get to the house. Okay, we got another signal. Sounds like it's right there. There's some other trash around it. Notice where it disappears off the sound disappears once I get past a certain point. So being a double D coil, it makes it so much easier to... I think that was the trash I was hearing. Let's see if we still got that signal. Oh yeah, still there. I know there is a target there. I can hear it. Where's the sidewalk? Grown over. I know there's something there, but I can hear it. It's just deeper than what I'm digging here. See anything? There it is, and it's a wheat. I don't want to say by the color, it's an older wheat. It's like a 1919. Yeah. Oh well. That's got some age to it. Always a chance for something else to be here. So we'll continue to hunt this. As long as the dog don't bite me.
Evident that it's, well, I thought it was a nickel, but it may not be. I'm gonna dig it anyway. Everything that I've dug in this yard has been good. I've dug so far today, I've dug a 1920 and a 1921 wheat penny and a really nice hubly car or a tootsie toe car that I didn't show it. I didn't video it because, I'll be honest with you, I didn't think it was going to be any good because it was so shallow and all I was doing. And there's my little, one of the wheat pennies. That dude is cool looking. It's even got the number 8 on it. I think that's slick. Yeah, I didn't film that one because I didn't realize that it was going to be good. I was just trying to get the surface trash out of the way, and it was shallow. Just like this sounds. So. We're going to give it a go. Got a little, I don't know what kind of, I guess that's a maple tree. Leaves are beautiful this time of year. Right next to me, it's got roots going everywhere. So. There it is. Bingo. Here, I'm gonna take the camera off. Oh my goodness, look at that. That is a bee nickel. But I'm gonna set it down for just a second. Can't tell the date on it. It's like a 19 on it. 1903. Cool. Oh man, that thing's pretty good shape. No, I think that's an 18. Maybe that's an 18. 1898 maybe? Come on, camera. Pick it up. 1898. I'll be darned. Cool. Got better as I cleaned it off. Awesome. I'll take that any day. That is if I don't drop it. Drop it right back in the hole. There it is. Well, that dude is in pretty good shape. That's one of the better. Ground's pretty mild. Dang, that's a good looking one. Cool. I've got the dais set a little hot. I'm on dais fast, but I got this the reactivity up a little bit. I don't know if you can see that. $82.85. I know that screen glare is kind of bad. It'll be worth digging. Everything here has been pretty good. This is my favorite place to take the dais. Right on the surface. Just about. Second for my camera to catch up with me. Looks like a. What does it say? 10? 01? Not sure. Nothing else on it. I don't think it's silver. I think it's. Yeah, it might be. It possibly could be. I'll take the thimble. Anyway, we'll get it cleaned up and see if we can find out more about it. Back to you in a minute. Man, that poor guy out there, poor as a snake. Back to you in a minute.